7 minutes, a child is bullied with mean words or nasty actions. Words that can hurt them and make them sad. Nowadays, there's a new type of bully in town. One that's on your phone, your tablet, at your computer, and very hard to get away from. It's called cyberbullying, and it can affect anyone, no matter what your shape, size, or color. In fact, over half of the children in America say they've experienced some form of cyberbullying, and it's twice as likely to happen on Facebook than any other site. Bullying is one of the leading causes of depression and low self-esteem among children, making their life miserable. Oh, and did you know that 95% of people who see someone being bullied won't say anything? What would you do? It's time to make a change and speak out against bullies. If you or a friend is being bullied, say something. Don't keep it hidden.